Hello everyone. Hey Mousy, how are you?
I am fine.
Shall we learn another Bible verse today?
Yes, I want to learn.
I will tell the verse line by line and you should repeat after me. Shall we begin?
Okay, I am ready.
Give thanks.
Give thanks.
Unto the Lord.
Unto the Lord.
For he
is good.
Is good. For his mercy.
Mercy.
Endureth. Forever. Psalms 136.
1.
Shall we repeat one more time?
Okay.
Give thanks.
Unto the Lord.
For he.
Is good.
For his. Mercy.
Mercy.
Endureth. Forever. Psalms.
136. 1.
Do you want to know the meaning of this verse?
Yes, I want to know.
We should thank God for everything because God is always good to us. You should thank God before eating. You should thank God when you wake up in the morning and before going to bed at night. You should thank God for your toys and when you get something new. You should thank God for your family, friends, school, church, and teachers. Will you always remember to thank God first?
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
Okay, now shall we repeat the Bible verse one last time?
Okay, I am ready.
Give thanks.
Unto the Lord.
For he.
Is good.
For his. Mercy.
Mercy.
Endureth. Forever. Psalms. 136.
1.
Now, can you try telling the verse on your own?
Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, His mercy endures forever. Psalm 136:1.
Very good! You have learned Psalm 136:1 today. Now it's time for us to leave. You guys were really good today. Don't forget to give thanks to God always. Bye, see you.
Bye, see you next video.